Oh, hey. Today we're going to work on this taxi roof light. I found it on Etsy. You just need to type in 1/24th scale taxi and you'll find it. It's already a nice piece, but I'm just going to modify it slightly. I'll start by sanding the bottom smooth. Then I'll get rid of this top part. I won't be needing that. I'm gonna mask the center part because I have light showing through and I want that to stay white. Then we're going to spray paint it. We're going to spray paint it chrome, but first we're going to spray paint it black to help with the light blocking. Oh, and Revell make the best chrome spray paint, hands down. Now I'm going to drill 3 holes in the bottom of it for the LEDs. Now we'll peel that liquid mask off so that we can apply the decals. And there it is, with the three LEDs installed. Got a nice taxi roof light. It's actually showing brighter on the camera than it does in real life, but you get the picture. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. See you next time.